No help from a judge in McHenry County. 37 restaurants there, 37 sued, asking the court to allow them to ignore the state ban on indoor dining and remain open. The judge ruled against them.